Hello everyone, and we are back with more Legend of Dragoon. So when we left off, we had just ended chapter 2 with Dart and Shana sharing a kiss. So that's all nice, that's all very interesting. Let me just get that up. And now I can focus on this. So let's hop in. Yes, load. Please insert disk 3. Please wait. I'm wondering if that's supposed to be like the divine dragon or something. Maybe the divine. No, that's the tree. That's the tree. Okay. They keep giving us a freaking peek. Let us see. Oh, this place! Chapter 3, Fate and Soul. So there's an optional boss. Like, at the beginning of this game, there's an optional boss. Wow, Rose. Things to do while we're here in Fernie. Or Fernie, however they say it. Oof. So I think the incident is about a wolf? I can't really remember. Kid, let me. Oh boy. Child's imagination. He's not. I will say he's not lying about there being fairies in the Evergreen Forest. He's not lying. That shouldn't be a Y, that should be an I. Mm. one who talks big the most is the one who's more likely to be a coward.
One wolf, dude. Tell us a little bit about that. So, going after the wolf in this game is actually a optional event. It's not something that you can actually, it's not something you have to do. That's the save point. Come on! Wow. So let's go ahead and stop by a few of the stores while we got the chance. And grab some things. Wait, I have another one? Plus the fisherman. Well then. item shop we go. I don't know if I have full items again. Do much more than that. I won't deny, it is very hard to figure out what items you want to keep and what items you kind of don't need. Because it's just, it's difficult. It's difficult. Left the door open too. Got the chance. Let's go ahead and see what I got on the roof. Why do I have a therapy ring on her? I forgot. There's a reason I got the ultimate war god on you. You're getting close to it because fuck summon four gods. That's a clinic further back. Clearly, this road would be us going backwards. Sorry we took so long, buddy. There were all the things I was wanting to do. Well, I feel like Lumine from Genshin. We need you to help us with something.
Okay.
She doesn't want the wolf hurt.
Was about ready to talk to the elders about it.
We can't really do much until we actually go to leave the village. So, because literally our only way of getting out of the village is being blocked by the guy who said, sorry, this road is closed. So, yeah. Wow. There's not much else we can do. Hello! How are you, Hato? Pascal is a freaking doting uncle. Back when she was still a child. Well, back when Claire was younger. Only Claire knew that tune. That was all the confirmation Haskell needed. That's all he needed. Confirmation that Heart Black Wow Dart and Haskell are really woo! Yep, Dart is Haskell's grandson confirmed. Maru! then the pain starts. Albert's wondering what's going on. No one's telling him anything. Is concerned. Can't blame him though, that's pretty much going to be his wife, so. Great. Now that the guy is no longer here, we can do that. We can actually do stuff! We can actually get further! This is Tio's family. Oh yeah, she's pretty much in the stairs. Can't blame her. Oh. Whee! Oh! Okay, not wee. Oof. Oh, the music of Maestoso is so nice. Yeah, definitely. I don't think that board is a good thing. Darth seemed to have hit his head on it. Oh, fuck. I think I could go this way first. I forgot how much of a maze this place is. Okay, yes, I will go this way first for the chest. You are adorable. I want one. No, I don't. I got a cat. My cat would probably eat that thing. Goodness gracious! That's a lot!
Double smack!
Jesus. Talk about being distracted. And I'm still slightly tired, so. Clicks the button on the final, on the end there? Or am I the only one who does that? Like, the button you don't have to press at the end. Am I the only one who presses it? You know what? I do need that fan on. Frick. This way.
goodness. Read. Goodness gracious! Probably he's just doing what he can to protect Tio. He'll be like this two times, but it's fine, it's fine. Ah. Both Haskell and Maru are in Dragoon afterwards. We all know what that passes. Hello, Steven. How are you? Addicted? Battle is done. I know the feeling. I feel the same way with Honkai Star Rail. I keep seeing so many trailers of the game and I can't play it yet.
Jeez, buddy. Yikes.
You see, it's hard for me to forget Genshin because I just love Genshin too much.
Even though I won't deny, I haven't gotten on it today either because I was so tired.
We didn't get up till about 5:30.
I remembered that. I was like, wait a second. Oh no. Woo!
Take that! Summon four gods! Yes! Go!
No! Really? That's it.
Definitely will. I love what I've been seeing so far, Sariel, so I'm excited.
That's for wooing two of my party members.
Yeah. I love my RPGs.
You got her. More than she heals. They plan to slowly chip away at our health. Good. Go after someone like Haskell, please. Darn. there's a chest. I think just up ahead is Kamui. Yeah, I know. I see it. And I'm just sitting there. I'm like, I want. Frozen. I don't remember correctly, combo is actually quite difficult. I don't know if he's next. Ooh. This one is so cool. Non-elemental. Yeah, I figured he'd do that. Thank you. like what my character can do in D&D, except I don't go into the ground. I just bring down this bolt of lightning on you. I just bring down the bolt of judgment on you. This is probably gonna hurt. Go ahead and get us back up full real quick, even though we don't all need it.
Yes! Go!
Madness Heroes, oh shit.
Take that! Summon four gods!
My bolt of thunder will touch you! Mm. gonna hurt her. Doing this because I think he's about to jump in the tree. Or not? Will go down, but Dart and Maru will be up. And Haskell's back up. Wait, what? That body? Wait, what? The Darts Dragoon level up? I also purified him. Now that Conway will be okay, he doesn't mind going back. And we can also make a- let's go ahead and also go back to Fernie, so that we can pretty much claim the rewards. Also, I need to check something. Dart, did your Dragoon level up? It did! Dragoon level 4 with Dart! What's the other path? I can't remember. Oh, hi. No, I guess this is the closest. Why is my phone going off? I should be on silence. There we go.
Double snap.
crap, I need to check additions. I didn't think to do that. I know Darts most likely isn't because frickin' Madness Hero. The Dining Grab Palace is actually the path where we fought Kanoe. The other path that went like towards us leads to Dining Grad, but I think the actual other path, I don't know what that leads to. Like the one down here with the save point. Addition. Ah, close. Oh. Ooh. Let's head back to Ferny, get our reward, and then restock. To put, try and get another ultimate war guy and just throw it on Dart. Double snap.
Take that. Summon four gods. Yes. Go.
Up. Why are your paws wet? Are you trying to throw your water bowl again? There's no thought running through my cat's mind as he just looks at me. You are really getting ready to throw hands, aren't you, cat? I thought the Kanoe quest was a missable quest, though. Yeah, like, I knew it was an optional quest, but I didn't know you could still do it after you got Miranda. Buddy, you ended up turning into a coward.
Oh,
I know, that's exactly why I'm sitting here. I'm sitting here like, take the money! What? That's... That's it? I know, it should. It definitely should. I'm like, I deserve more, damn it! Should at least be 1,000. So it's 5 times the usual price. So what? Was the usual price like 100? These, but at the same time, I kind of don't want to. I kind of want to talk to Mary. Too bad you can't get like a bag so that you can carry more items. Cause this 32, it's a huge limitation. Especially when that reduces to only 31. Because of a certain item you need near the end. Repeatable? I don't think the way to Maru's home opens up until late game. Can I? Damn you. Is that guy not gonna
let us through at all? Buddy! Kamui's gone! Buddy! Dude! I hit both of these. Overkill, but you know what? Oh well. This dragon is all four. Need to do Haskell's 11, his additional 11 more times. Yeah! I love when I get a perfect flip his addition. Kamehameha! Why do I squeak every time I see big damage? Repeatable items is like a bomb you get. So what's the other repeat? What's the other like 10 repeatable items? The magic is the magic signet stone, the item you get from the wing leaf. Or is that something when you're on the moon? Good. lot of repeatable items.
Yes! Go!
The other way yet. So we're actually about to lose a member here soon, I believe. Temporarily. Or at least it's someone I don't use. At the end, it's so cute. Yippee!
Yes, go.
No. It's one place she's going. No! She's part of my team! Originally a town of Wingleys.
this is one of the few places that... This is one of the few games that I've played where there's multiple different colored people, and I love it. Oof. I feel sorry for that guy. Oh, shit. She's saying it's warm and he's saying it's cold.
Cutscene.
The divine tree is the tree of life. All life comes from this divine tree. In the beginning, nothingness filled the world. Then the Creator saw, descended from the sky.
Guy, it looks more like the ground.
and his followers created the world. In the end, Soa sowed a seed on the earth. The seed soon grew to be a great tree. The great tree bore 108 fruits, and various life forms arose from the ripened fruits. Thus, 108 forms of life were created to fill the world with life. The divine tree completed its role, but the story says it is still protected by the signet of Soa.
The divine tree isn't what we think it is. Bird's like, is he gonna be okay? You know, first hour was fangirling about Princess Emily, and now he's sitting here freaking out about being able to step into a library. The only character I've known who freaks out about stepping into the library is friggin' Al Hazen from not him. It's friggin' Rain from Tales of Symphonia. Get her into the ruins or a library and you won't see her for a few hours. I think this is the library. Wait, no. No, that's the palace. This is the library. What? Rest for the night? No, apparently not. I'm lost! What do I do? I forgot! Talk to all the people here? No.
I'm an idiot. I think I talked to the person at the very end of the place. At the very end of the trip, I think I talked to him. I forgot what it was I had to do. There we go. Gigantos loose in books. These are people with wings of light who employ magical power. They had their glory 11,000 years ago and had enormous magical power that could float colossal cities. They became extinct after the war with humans who were seeking their liberation. After the Dragon Campaign, humans controlled the continent of Indianus and divided the continent into four and established three new countries. To the east, Serdia. To the south, Tiberia. To the north, Mal Sessila. And to the west of the continent, the untouched land, the Death Frontier. I hate the Death Frontier. Each country shared three divine objects inherited from the Winglies as proof of their alliance. The divine moon objects are said to conceal magical power. However, their usage is unknown. In spite of the fact that they were humans, the seven heroes who led the dragon campaign to victory 11,000 years ago crossed the sky and cast spells. After they fulfilled their roles, they vanished with the dragon spirits as if it were some unavoidable fate. That's not true! It wasn't just humans! Dragons are the second most powerful species of all 107 creatures given life by the Divine Tree. Their attacks and life power overwhelm others. However, the creator created a balance by reducing the dragon's intelligence. Therefore, they were to be controlled by humans with their wisdom. During the dragon campaign 11,000 years ago, they had fierce battles against the virus manipulated by winglies and couldn't avoid being annihilated. The ghost ship we were on.
There were seven Dragoon warriors in the Legend of the Dragon campaign. Dragoons, reputed to be the incarnation of dragons. With dragons at their side, the Dragoons fought boldly. However, in the age when the legend was reality, the Winglies dominated all, even the gods. The gods answered to dictator Melbu Frama's prayers and granted him ultimate power. But the power was abused. The earth of Saint Imperial Gloriano was scorched by the gods' fire and became ashen. The anger and sadness of the people was fuel for the Dragoon's cause. Then at last they freed the gods. Without the gods' power, the Winglies perished, and our age, the human age, began. Thereafter, the gods floated in the sky. For 11,000 years, they have been looking over the world as the moon that never sets.
That's not true! Sets to something else entirely. we get to learn a little bit more about the Black Monster.
Why did the gods create him? The Black Monster. He appears in various legends as a demon who rebels against and devours the gods. An evil plague that rejects peace in the world. A god that is the moon that never sets. The moon that never sets glows red every 108 years. It is a sign that a herald will be sent to Earth.
That is true.
The herald is known to us as the Moonchild. The legend says the Moonchild revives the gods on Earth and purifies the world. The Black Monster abhors, hates, and despises it, and kills the Moonchild.
Well, it's actually a good thing the monster kills the Moonchild.
Is endless. This god stays forever in the sky, and the world is in never-ending chaos.
It's actually a good thing that the Moonchild never is actually, you know, able to do anything. Because the Moonchild will not bring a blessing to the land. It won't. And yeah, he probably should. His voice is sounding a little rough around the edges. Either that or he should drink water. Yeah, well, the Moonchild actually wipes out all life. I don't know if that's actually the greater good. Well, considering how the world in Endiness is, I guess that kind of would be a clean slate. I think Rose would visit the grave on occasion. But I'm not entirely sure. When she said she had an errand to run, it made it seem like it was often that she would come here. Neet 18 years ago. Well, I'm pretty sure she's been visiting Neet ever since what happened 18 years ago. Yep. Where is Princess Lubia? Last month, I was looking for the princess because the Princess Lubia was believed to be the moon child. But this is where we find out about Luana. Luana. Rose realized there was one other survivor aside from Dart at that point. This is where we find out that Maru is a weakling. If I remember correctly, he's her fiancé. I'm curious as to why Maru doesn't bring her wings out. Oh, these two. Shh.
Oof. Goodness, my head's about to die. One sec. There we go. So how did Lloyd get it? She didn't want him to be hated. He was her fiance, or if he was just in love with her and Maru didn't know. Oh, cutscene. The divine dragon. He's waking up. Dart? Right, the dragoons can feel it because of their connection to the divine dragon.
don't know if the if Haskell, Kongle, and Shana didn't seem to feel anything, but that's probably because they haven't had their dragoons awakened as long. There we go. Other than no. War is not in human nature. Humans fight by making themselves enter insanity. That is the same for revenge. This is the tool to amplify that insanity. And this insanity is the source of the power of dragoons, the Dragon Knight. Someday, something will happen if you cannot chasten your insanity. I wonder if you will be able to endure it, given the meagerness of your spirit. He woke up! And he's not happy. The Divine Dragon only remembers the Palace of Beningrad as being the Palace of Winglies. It doesn't know that humans are awake, and even if it did, it doesn't care. It's going to destroy everything it sees. Just to see what was going on. I have my team back! The music of the Crystal Palace is so nice. Don't fuck with Miranda. Goodness. Sister. Yep, Queen Theresa, who became queen after the death of the previous queen because the two princesses, the two real princesses of Mount Cecily, never came back. No wonder he is cranky. Oof. I was wondering where you were, Zone. I was sitting here like, where is he? I know you really enjoy Legend of Dragoon. But then again, who doesn't? The Legend of Dragoon is amazing. Truth, much, a lot of nostalgia. Of course, I am cringing when I see how bad the grammar is. And the fact that some words don't match up with what they say. I don't really have a life, I just game. Mm-hmm.
Oops, I didn't say anything.
The sword that was used to kill Levis. My heart. Ah, my heart. I think Rose also knows that Maru is a wingly, so I think she actually calls Maru out on it. She feels really bad. Maru feels so dejected. Yep. Shana instantly enters a trance. Well, not yet, but she did now. Dart instantly panics. Miranda's a bitch. I don't like Miranda at all. Not all JRPGs are like that. I can't fight that because I've seen some of the, I've played Final Fantasy VII Remake and I watched my brother play and beat Final Fantasy VII back when I was a kid. But the music for Final Fantasy VII is dope. Yeah, it is. He's gonna work off his hatred against Wingley's first, then work off his hatred against everything else. Definitely. From what I know, Final Fantasy VIII was the prototype that they were making for, PlayStation 2. Final Fantasy 9 was a little bit more of a update on that, but Final Fantasy 9 was definitely them getting ready for PlayStation 2 graphics. I found a more suitable candidate, which irks the hell out of me, but the loss of power made her nearly collapse. This had Rose Rose was already suspicious, but this just confirmed everything with her. To have hurt Dart when she said, "I'm used to waiting." And I just got the trophy of the Sacred Sister. Since I've seen something like that. Holy unk. Would be if Shana was in there. I'm bad, I'll stop. Oh, there's a chest! There's a chest! When I think about it, they should have ended up upgrading the body purifiers to also be, petrification purifiers, because the deep petrifier with others is just... No. No. It's a big, fat no. I'm tempted to just start selling these as well. I really am. Anything. We're going to see if we can go down that one path now. Because experience. We could go into mounting the mortal dragon without the dragon block staff, but no. Like, I would only be comfortable doing that if I had the legend armor and the one cap that you can get from Lohan. Yes! Yes! I can get through. Kongle just randomly levels up. Doesn't look like I can do much here. Thank you. Oh no. That actually kind of hurts them. Oh, right. This is gonna hurt.
Take back! Summon four gods!
Yes. Go.
Ah. Dart, your madness here is causing me problems. Against like one more battle. One more battle before I finish up Summon Four Gods. Oh, we're getting rid of that guy. Oh, he'll be gotten rid of next. Or Ember Frost, is that just pure healing? Yeah. Ah, darn. Runner and the Dark Elf, I'd be fine. If it was the Moss Trees again, I would have been able to, you know, just go through with it. There we go. And get this out of the way. More experience for his thing. Go. this again. See if I can actually get through firing shattering. Getting rid of the runner first. And half full.
Double smack.
Yes. Go. Madness. Hero.
What? No. Okay, good.
Yes. Go. Madness. Hero.
Oh, please not dart. Not half full either. Now I need to try and get Five Ring Shattering up, but goodness gracious, I kept missing! How? They go into Dragoon, they miss! It's like, what? You guys shouldn't be missing when you go Dragoon! There's an utter disbelief. Yeah. Yeah. get these two on defense so that I can try and get half of the addition in. Ah! Go too fast on the last try. I also know against the Dragon Block staff I shouldn't go Dragoon either. Dealing with serious stuff ever since Lavitz was killed. Which that scar still hurts. Some Winglies aren't against the idea. Yeah, the Bottle Brothers are the most sadistic of the Winglies. Go ahead and save, because we haven't saved since we began, so quick save. Yeah, this was her mother and father, I believe. Darth's like, wait a second, what? Well then, where does this take me? Too sure which goes where. Friend. Maru's quite upset about that. Hmm. just have to have the courage. Sorry I took your stardust. I think that takes us to Dragon Block Staff. He's shaking. Yep. Then he doesn't get very far either. wait, what's the other way? I thought the other doorway from the last part led us to Dragon Block Staff, but I guess not. So we're gonna go back to that. What? Can I not? I can't go back? What? Unless this over here. Yep. I want to see if I can interact with this thing. Ugh. Looks like I can't interact with it. So, we are actually going to go and save again before we deal with the... before we deal with the dragon, I need to go the other way. I forgot. Let's go save again before we do anything else, because we are actually going to end the stream. We will be fighting the dragon block staff probably not Saturday, because I'll be busy. And because I'm not going to be streaming the Trails of Cold Steel series until next month, we'll have more time for PSO2 and The Legend of Dragoon. So I want to thank everyone for having come into the stream. I will be streaming Terra tomorrow. And depending on how rested I feel by Monday, we'll probably actually end up streaming more Legend of Dragoon on Monday. We'll probably also attempt to stream more PSO2 throughout the week as well. So do be on the lookout for that. But definitely tune in tomorrow if you want to watch some more Terra. I will not be alone. I will be with my friend Zill, aka Lokens. She is the one who streams with me. Because she's a lore master. She is the literal lore master of the game. So there is that. But, once more, thank you all for tuning in, and I will see you all in the next stream. So, until then, have a good night, everyone.